7,000 rolls and started sniffing the air. There was a peculiar smell trickling up Caparo's nose that told him the gin was round somewhere. And he closed his Bible gently in the middle of the psalm and started thinking mentally where that smell was coming from. His eyes scanned every pew, and then he did declare, he says, I announce this meeting too. Until you kick in with my share. Oh, Reverend, if you want more preaching, save a little dram for me. Glory, hallelujah, why drinking gin ain't against my teaching. Treat me with equality. From this here smell, it's very plain to see that somebody here's been holding out on me. Oh, Reverend, if you want more preaching, save a little dram for me. When they passed the bone dry law, I was the very first to say that it never would stay. And neither did I think the law could regulate our faith. That's why I got none stored away. Now, since prohibition's got us grapes who's few and far between, of all the stingy brothers, you're the worst I've ever seen. But I insist on my share. Don't say it's all run out, or else you're going where? You know that bad place I've been preaching about? Oh, Reverend, if you want more preaching, save a little dram for me. Glory, hallelujah, why drinking gin ain't against my teaching. Treat me with equality. I've shared your joy and I've shared your sin. And believe me, brothers, I'm going to share your gin. Oh, brother, save a little.